Hi, this is Detective Jack. Sorry to inform you, Mr. Brown, but your father died due to a heart attack. I even reinvestigated the case, but nothing came out of it. So this case has been closed. I know, Mrs. Brown, that you feel like that because of your brother's behavior. But I assure you that in this case, he's innocent. And you have to let it go, you have to accept it. Okay? No, Mrs. Brown. If there's no case, there's no fees to be paid.
Hey!
Well done, Mrs. Brown. Have a good day.